Welcome back to the show. So we're going to talk about Martin Ford, all the things that we've heard about him, all the info, all the tidbits, and also just the way how he's being represented. But do like, subscribe, hit the bell notification, follow his future for more content. So yes, we're going to talk about Martin Ford Shao Kahn today, as it's been a great thing for yesterday on Halloween, as Todd Garner posted this outline image, which was a perfectly beautiful, great image of Shao Kahn, seeing the helmet, the horns, the shoulder pads, everything. Now, he obviously desaturated the picture so we couldn't see what he looks like under it, but we can only see the big hulking outline of Shao Kahn, which looks fantastic. This is definitely already looking like the best Shao Kahn we could ever have gotten in a live action, much more better than the legacy version. He was just the man wearing bear cloth on his shoulders and whatnot. But this is definitely something that's really awesome. I'm loving the way how this looks. I love the way how Shao Kahn is. He's definitely repping more of the midway version of Shao Kahn and more of the big horn, similar to, like, obviously the older midway games, and then also more Mortal Kombat Shaolin monks. Now, the one interesting thing that we have to go over in this one is the way how he's been represented, the way how he's been spoken about online, the ones who have seen the test screening, as they have all said about him. Not only is his presence hulking and it's just huge and dominant, but it's also something very scary. And a lot of them have praised him for so many good things and even said they want him as the voice actor for Shao Kahn in the games going forward. That to me is a huge accomplishment for an actor. I've never seen any people really want the person who played them to do the voice for the actual games. Usually they're like, it would be cool as a little skin where he's voicing it, but never for him to be the main person who only does Shao Kahn's voice or any character's voice throughout all the games. That's brilliant. But they've also said about the version of him is, and the version of him is, they said it is very much a mix between how MK2 Shao Kahn felt, but then also they do get that Shaolin monks vibe Shao Kahn with his presence, his dominance, and his strength and everything. It feels like that, and he feels like a Shao Kahn who takes matters into his own hand. He doesn't feel like one that's just sitting there waiting and watching people fail around him. He feels like he's itching for the combat, he's itching to kill and wants to be dominant and definitely take down anybody who opposes him. And I like that vibe. It looks really good. It feels like a Shao Kahn that we've known and heard of in the legends when they hear about him, like the conqueror, the one who comes through and just conquers places. So it feels like this Shao Kahn doesn't really care that the elder gods have deemed him not possible to go and do things. He's still going and doing them in the sly way because he knows the elder gods truly do not care and do not really look after anybody and look out for what's going on. So I'm liking that aspect of him, and it's a lot of positivity about him, about the way he's performed Shao Kahn, the way he's done it. He's a big fan of Shao Kahn. Like he said, he grew up playing Mortal Kombat, and Shao Kahn was always his favorite big boss next to Bison and stuff. So he definitely loves this character and loves the role. So I'm glad to see that the role that he's doing and playing, he's playing it like how he always loved the character back in the day. And just seeing these pictures and posture and the image way that he's taken, you can tell that he's definitely putting everything he has into this role. But obviously, let me know, what do you think? Are you glad to hear that all the good things are being said about him? Is that positive things that make you feel like, yeah, he's Shao Kahn? And can you not wait to see a good proper look at him? Because I know I can't now even more. But do like, subscribe. This is your boy Future Boy, and that's Future. Stay frosty, peeps. Peace.